First things first, let's create your driver. Now, let's focus on your driver's look. Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, Good morning and welcome to the team. I'm Ethan. I head up the R&D here. I'd love to stay and chat, but we've got a race to win. You'll find everything you need at your desk. Give us a shout if you need anything else.
Hello and welcome back finally to the hustle and bustle of Formula One. The F1 2023 World Championship is about to get underway. We cannot wait to get started. Last season saw the biggest raft of regulation changes in years, and we're excited to see more of that wheel-to-wheel racing. The big question is though, can anyone challenge the dominance of Max Verstappen and Red Bull? Well, all the teams have been working so hard to get ahead in the development race, looking not only at their own car, but those of their competitors. Thousands of engineers working hard back at the factory. We come to the racetrack and we focus on the 20 drivers at the pinnacle of motorsport. But it's important to remember this is very much a team game. And watching that technical battle unfold throughout the year will be fascinating as everyone looks to get to grips with these new regulations. Meanwhile, the F1 World Tour features all the classic highlights. Monaco, Silverstone, Singapore. Great to see all those iconic tracks back, but also a few surprises. Qatar is back after a year away, and the inaugural Las Vegas Grand Prix. The glitz and glamour of Vegas, flat out down the world-famous strip. I know all the drivers have been so excited about this one ever since it was announced. Okay, that is enough from me. Let's get cracking with the action.
Okay, mate, we've done millions of miles in the simulator pre-season, but this is where we get the real data from the real car on the real racetrack. So as many miles as you can get done consistently over these sessions, the happier we're going to be. Let's get a few laps under our belt.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are... Months of rumour and speculation all come to an end today as we return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. We go racing. It's time to take a look at our start.
Okay, pull the clutch in, hold it there until the start. Let's build the revs up and hold them. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Okay, the stewards have given you a 3-second time penalty for contact with other cars. That's 3 seconds to be added to our race time. back into the race. Your early turn-in meant we had a slower-than-planned pit stop. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. We've been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Time penalty for that last incident, mate. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 19.3 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Victory for the team from Milton Keynes then, after a quality performance. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win? Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. How the driver's standings have changed. Max Verstappen's excellent result today sees him take over as the new leader of the Drivers' Championship.